ZTP, or Zero Touch Provisioning, is a method whereby system administrators or network administrators can deploy hardware by predefining the configuration and host it on a DHCP or ZTP server. The device would boot up and would directly pull its configuration from the server. So there's no manual interaction required by any system administrator or network administrator to push that initial configuration down. The main reason why ZTP or Zero Touch Provisioning is really interesting for businesses is the traditional way of deploying hardware was it's a very manual and labor-intensive process. Essentially, the hardware needs to be mounted into the rack. Then system administrators have to go to the data centers, configure the device manually, bring it up. There might be multiple departments involved which have to configure the device or different parts of the configuration. And the whole process might have been or can be very time intensive. With Zero Touch Provisioning, the benefit to the business and to administrators is in general much faster deployment times because the configuration is already predefined, and as soon as the device boots up, it puts the configuration. A device can be in production within minutes if that is wanted, or at least reachable to further deployment tasks within a couple of minutes. For the admin, the main benefits here are that the whole process is repeatable and that the device ends up in a predictable state. So while you doing manual processes, there's always the fear there or the possibility there that different network administrators perform the tasks slightly different. With a fully automated task, you have a predictable outcome.